Hi everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare. Have you recently installed iOS 17 beta and regretted it? I've been using it for a few weeks now, and I've had a mixed bag of experiences, including some bugs. For example, my iPhone lags when I open my App Store, I wait a long time, and it's still blank. Also, I noticed that my battery was draining faster than usual. Don't worry, I have a way. If you want to upgrade iOS 17 beta to the iOS 17 official version, I will teach you how to upgrade simply in the first part. Of course, if you're tired of unstable iOS 17 beta, part 2 will show you how to remove iOS 17 beta without computer and without losing any of your precious data. Let's go! Part 1 Upgrade iPhone to iOS 17 official. Since the release of iOS 17, everyone can upgrade directly in the settings. Click Settings, General, Software Update. If an update is available, click Download and Install. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the update. If you encounter some troubles during the upgrade process, such as being stuck on preparing an update or unable to check for update interface, ReiBoot can help you. Here you need to prepare a computer and plug your iPhone in. Did you see this upgrade and downgrade section? Click on it and select upgrade. ReiBoot will match the latest firmware. Click download to proceed. Once done, click the initiating upgrade option. Now you can go grab a cup of coffee. Don't move your phone during the process. When you come back, you will find that your phone has upgraded to the iOS 17 interface. Well done! Part 2 Remove iOS 17 beta to iOS 16. First, open Safari on your iPhone and go to betaprofiles.dev. Scroll down. Here it is. You can see the iOS 16 beta profile and install it. Next, go to your phone settings. You will find that the profile downloaded option appears here. Click install and confirm. Restart your iPhone. Once your iPhone is turned back on, go to Settings, General, and Software Update. You should see the option to download and install iOS 16. If you don't see the iOS 16 beta in the profile download like me, you can use ReiBoot to downgrade. For data security, remember to back up your data before downgrade. You can use iTunes or iCloud. For iCloud, just go to Settings, tap Profile, tap iCloud. Click iCloud Backup and back up now. If you have already backed up before, you can skip this step. Then open ReiBoot and hit the iOS downgrade button. Select downgrade and download the matching firmware. Once done, click on the initiating downgrade button. ReiBoot will begin to downgrade your iPhone back to iOS 16. Wait for a few moments as they were two different generation systems. Be patient and don't interrupt it. After the downgrade is complete, you will need to set up your iPhone again. When you come to the App and Data interface, you can choose Restore from iCloud Backup. Well done, now your iPhone has gone back to the iOS 16. It's very simple and efficient. So that's all for today. Hope these 4 methods can help you. Don't forget to subscribe to us for more awesome updates. See you next time.